All right, guys, good morning. This is my first time opening Assetto Corsa. I played iRacing. We have American Trucking Simulator. Now we're going to be trying, I'm going to be testing out the G29 to see if there's any difference in force feedback for the wheel, and just kind of getting a grasp on a different title, just to see if the immersion is different and the feeling is different. So let's hop into career. I guess I won't let us skip this. Okay. I guess novice series? I guess that's where we're starting. I'm not any good at road courses, so... with the Abarth 500 series, I guess will be our first little video. Welcome to the Assetto Corsa career. Driving a Ferrari 458 G2 might be a dream. We have lots of work to do. If you want to become a professional driver, start with your little Abarth 500 SESC. All right. Well, I guess we're gonna have to start somewhere. All right, series goal, training with the Abarth, the little Abarth 500 ECEC. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. And an entry-level car, good fun, safe handling. Train at the Valinja Club Circuit in this time attack. Get ready for your first race. Okay. I think everything looks great. All right, let's roll. No, we're not doing that. Okay, I think everything looks good. Oh, looks good. Let's go. All right. Well, I guess we'll see if this is very good or not. Pick up my wheel. We'll have to edit this out of the video. Let's go to options. controls. I think I have that. Now let's go back to driver. This car is sick. All right, let's just try this. I think we got everything on there that needs to be on there, so let's take a look. Time attack. All right, let's start. Okay, doesn't. Okay, we put the controls on. Now it should be ready. Okay, now we will be able to see. I'm not going to edit this video because I want people to be able to like use it as a tutorial. Oh, wow. Okay.
Better, but that's just more or less on my end. That's
Mike. We obviously can't keep the car on the road. We're obviously not very good at this game. Nonetheless, that's the game, guys. It's been very, very good, very immersive. Be on the lookout for the full sim rig build. We're getting ready to build a triple cockpit, or triple monitor, 42-inch, full cockpit, full seat, new PC, new graphics card, better content, better point of view, pretty much all the nine yards. So if you're not new to the channel, please become new to the channel. Subscribe. And I look forward to everybody stopping by. Thanks again for all your support, and have a fantastic day. All right, guys, catch you all on the flip side.